there somewhere.
Found the target!
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. Guys, throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Should be able to get through this area. As long as I don't get hit by something, I should be okay. Two visible tangos. Plus a helo. Oh, ally. Jump off of it.
The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
Yep, gonna do that.
Nice job. On to the next one.
Oh, that must be her way up there. Step on a pig.
Okay, can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit, there's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
Down there, there's our target.
Tango. There's no need to kill it. The skunk will just run away. That one just teleport.
I spot.
All for
walk right up to him and shoot him. It's okay. He's up with him.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Let's see.
Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
So I'm not in the cabin for looking, I'm in the cabin for, you know, taking cover. I tried a pistol. I should have just shot him. Trying to be too fancy. But I'm pretty sure you probably could take one a helo out with an arrow.
too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies.
I think that's the skunk from earlier.
Not today, Buckwalds.
Is Caribou the one that I needed? No, elk. Elk, not caribou. Still need to take out one hare. Great, I was putting too much faith in just hitting them. Great. Fly in, hit one of them on the fly. Darn it. I was hoping Jess would hit the other one. I got on the thing. I need to use my rifle.
Nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away.
Hey, I got you on camera. Wait. Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit! Get after them and get that stash back!
Well, just be glad he's still alive.
some reason I don't have a 50 caliber.
Watch my back.
Okay, that's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den.
I need to get my 50 cal back. I don't know why I have two different bows. I must have accidentally switched one or picked up the bow.
Hunt your own food. If you're buying, I'm selling.
All right, so still got one area that I need to actually two. There's an area right here as well. I'm gonna head here first. Caribou. Thank you. a clear shot.
I'm gonna miss shooting Peggy's in the face.
Let's avoid the bear. Best take care of this.
Judges of theirs, or at least slow them down.
There. Shot a tree. Stop that thing now. Idea. I didn't hit the parachute. I was hoping to get close to him and then shoot up. I was also surprised that completely eliminated me instead of putting me in a down state. So I was slightly taking advantage of that.
This is what happened.
Basically reset me, and it didn't reset me at the same time. Something weird has just happened.
What do you feed him? Piggies, I hope.
I believe this thing has just got bugged out. Because now it's saying I haven't done the quest. And it's not even tracking it.
Still those fucking judges out there. They didn't move
Whitetail cabins over here. And it's still showing, unless it wants me to return to the place now, which that could be it. Let's go here, then I'll head to the Whitetail headquarters. Judge the distance. Great. Just calm down. got their attention.
I'm moving! Talk, sniper! Bitch. Fucking child's play. Sometimes I feel like that too. Help. That's when you know nothing's going right. Alright, one last place to look, and that is over here. Then I'll head to the Whitetail headquarters. Every now and then your character does not use that wingsuit. Jesus fuck!
How did I get way back up here?
We'd all starve if it was up to cold. Gotta know how to hunt your own food.
Bogey spotted.
Hope I get a big one today.
That they've got prisoners. That is a different story, however. Language.
Don't let it get away.
I'd place bets on the bear winning that fight. I believe I missed this area too. Everything, once I get to this area, then I would have uncovered everything.
Shoot that fucker!
Again, that delay. Thank you. Well, that could have gone better.
The Whitetails won't be the same without Eli. Tammy and Weedy got some pretty big poop.
Just trying to not antagonize the bison. That happens way too often. Bison's lost interest. I think he hit that ATV. Whoops. That is not good. And that was completely my fault. Now to save Boomer.
They want to play with us.
That is one good reason to have Jess with you. would have thought those flames would have done something to him. Now that is useful. The 50 cal went right through that truck.
You're not getting away.
I'm not surprised. It should do that. Was a little bit too slow right now. It just amazes me how sometimes it's a game over. Both Boomer and the other girl could have gotten to me. Yeah, I'm depending upon that too much.
This is where they keep hosting.
Watch out for that chick.
Stop depending upon them bringing me back. Problem.
End up in this mess.
Oh, you big time.
I could have turned bad. Wow. That thing is still rolling.
Shit! That a friendly?
Everyone's okay. There's someone. Oh.
Sleep tight, motherfucker. Change your position.
That's some good shooting.
You're lucky you got me. Want me to kill it?
Oh, great.
Damn. Oh, shit! Over here, he needs some help!
That's the second time I've done that.
Thank you, you saved my ass.
Help! Anybody can
get
you?
Get out of here!
Now I need to get to the Whitetail headquarters. Do practice airdrop. Do need to get more experience with that. That might be useful later on. So used to pressing it and not pressing and holding it. Helipad, Cooper. There it is. I'm just gonna travel. Just have to remember holding X in that situation. Like I said, I'm used to pressing it and opening the parachute, not holding it. That can be a bad mistake at times.
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. But sometimes I want them to suffer. I get how all these piggies are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking razor.
He will be offered no drink. He will rot here in this gate. And when he passes, his bones will be thrown to the wolves. This is the will of the Father.
I think something about this quest is bugged. Let me go down to the other. Well, here's the other entrance right here. I guess I'll just, I had to look that up.